speaking of Solomon because Solomon had allowed Israel to slip into idolatry. He allowed Israel to slip into a state where they began to worship other gods. And that was not pleasing in God's sight. Even though Israel was God's chosen people, he was a jealous God, and he didn't like the idea that his people was beginning to worship something and somebody else. So the Bible says in 1 Kings chapter 11, he says, and the Lord stirred up an adversary against Solomon. In other words, God says, I'm going to put you back on track. You don't want to do it my way. I would raise up trouble in your life that when trouble comes, you would turn back to me and begin to cry unto my name. So the Bible says that when he began to stir up the adversary that will come up against Solomon, he turns around, and a few verses later, in verse 23, the Bible says again, and God stirred him up another adversary. You need to ask yourself, how come I'm going through hell week after week and day after day? We need to find out, God, are you trying to stir me up to get me back to a place where I know I'm supposed to be at? Because you can rest assured, honey, when God gets the stirring of things in your life, ain't nobody can pray out of it. Some of our trouble is not because of the devil. It's because we're not doing what God called us to do. And I don't care how much you fast and pray or how much we lay hands on you, it's not going to get right till you get in line with your purpose. There's a stirring going on. That's what God is doing here. And there come times where when we are not where we're supposed to be in God, there come times where God will begin to stir up things. He will cause things to come into our life. Then there's also times where God will stir up his people to do a work. He will stir up us because we're not working. And then there comes time where God will stir us up to do a work. You need to ask yourself the question, what kind of stirring are you involved in today? What kind of stirring do you need? Do you need God to stir you up to do? Or do you need God to stir you up to bring you back? Because there's going to be a stirring, honey. So you need to make it up in your mind. How do you want God to stir you up? Because God is going to motivate.